tomorrow we fight to earn their freedom.
Whatever is happening here.